So today, we've got Anya and her 9 Jamthund puppies. And they're 3 weeks old today. And they're doing awesome. So these are some really, really unique pups. You better get up here and get eaten, buddy. You better get up here and get eaten. I better give this little guy a hand here. You better get up here, mister. You better get up here. How are you going to get up there, you little guy? Let me give you a hand here. Get right in here, buddy. Get going. Hurry up. Get started. There's my boy. There's my boy. Good. Good. Can you stand up there? Good. Hang on to that. Hang on. Good. Get up there, buddy. Where are you going, buddy? You better get over here. Come here, buddy. Get on this end one. Right there. Get going. Good. Yeah, they're doing awesome, these little guys. Oh, man. Anya is doing such a good job with them. She's eating like crazy. She's losing weight though. This is a big litter. Big pups, fast growing pups, and their eyes are open and they're walking. They're literally running around her. Bear cruised through past the pen here and they all start barking. I said, oh my goodness. It is wild. So yeah, it's a good group of pups. Oh man. So these are Swedish Elkhounds. This is literally the oldest breed of dog in the world, right? And these dogs are 4,000 and 5,000 years old. They're moose and bear hunting dogs. They're right out of the Jämtland region in Sweden. Come on up here. Come here, buddy. I'll give you a hand. Come here. Get a hold of this one right here. Here, this one's got lots. Take that one, buddy. Good. Good boy. Good boy. Good. Hang on to that. Hang on there, buddy. Get a hold of it. Good, what a good boy. Some of the big males, they're starting to push the smaller guys out. So I'm giving the little guys a hand, make sure they get something to eat, because once she starts feeding them standing up, it gets a little tough for the shorter guys. But them big monsters, they can reach. She's feeding a little bit standing up now. Like, look at the size of this guy. Oh, look at that pup. What are you doing, mister? How big are you? You can just take a break. You just take a break and let that little guy eat. You're okay. You're okay. You're okay. You're not hurting, mister. Let that little guy get a mouthful. You all can just quit making that racket. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. That's my boy. That's my boy. That's my boy. Good boy. Jelly. Take it easy, buddy. Take it easy, buddy. Yeah, they're doing really, really good. Oh my goodness. Yeah, really good. So we're up in Canada, British Columbia, Canada. Who's lost out there? We're in British Columbia, Canada. A couple of years back, maybe almost 3 years now, but in the spring it'll be 3 years. I went over to Finland and got on you. Who's making it lost? Yeah, big fella. Quit that racket, mister. Look at the size of these boys. Oh my goodness. Your boys are okay. Your boys are okay. Now this, there's, I think we've got four females in here. And the rest are males. A couple of these big black ones here are females. I think this one. And this one. I had Anya outside. She was out playing, so I brought her in. We opened up the pen today. So this is brand new zone for them. You better get eaten, you guys. You better get eaten. Normally they're pretty quiet, but as soon as she comes in, they make a racket. Oh, boy, I'm not. Come on, you guys. Get up here. Yeah. Yeah. big female here.
You're coming right over, buddy.
You'll come right over. You'll come see me. Come see me.
That's my boy. That's my boy. That's my boy. Really stable, mobile bunch for this age. Really good. Good video. They'll have the cues now. Good job, Daniel.